Hello, and good afternoon. Welcome to Wayne's World Travels. I know it's been a while since I've been on last. We're in Scotland at the moment. Show you that behind me. See that behind me? Oh, that lens is dirty. That's lovely, that, isn't it? There's a canal at the top of that. I don't think there's any water in it though. But right, this video, we're in Galaway. We're actually in Galaway Forest at the moment, and I'm just following the River Cree. I'll just turn the camera around here and show you. It's a bit of a walk from the car to the River Cree. So somebody's doing something here, they're filming or something. It's got cameras and lights and stuff there. So, oh, let's go on there. I'll try and get on that bank. I'll show you this river. Isn't that gorgeous? Do you know, you'll find this salmon in this water, and trout. Let's get round here. I don't want to disturb what he's doing there, to be honest with you. So what I shall do is I'll just walk past the stuff. Okay, show you this river. The river's red, gorgeous. I don't know if you can see it with the camera, but the river's actually, the water's red. Isn't it lovely? Yeah, you'll find salmon and trout in that river. Well, it's only about 3 foot deep here, and it goes down there. So anyway, back to Wayne's World Travels. I'm not going to talk all the way through this video like I do most videos. I'm going to do this intro, and I'm going to put some footage on with the drone I've done, and also some other pictures of what we've seen while we're here. So I hope you enjoy it. I hope you enjoy the video. And I think the next video is May. That'll be a nice surprise for you guys. You don't know where I'm going yet, do you? So it'll be a nice surprise for me actually as well. So just watch the video, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. They come to the window. You have to open that one.
Stiff.
All right.
Hello.
We have got for you a carrot and some. Oh, you're going to have to bite this one. A big carrot. Bite it. You've got to bite it.
You bit them.
Go on. Oh, this. Oh, they're all coming over now. You eat that one first, greedy guts.
Nice.
No, don't take my finger off, will you? Here you. There you go. That's for you. Oh.
Do you want
this? Oh, that little one's not got any. That little one. Let's give him some apple. Do you like apple? Do you like some apple? Right. Oh. I thought it was going to bite my finger. There you go. That nice? Is that nice? You're a big fella, you, aren't you?
Hang on.
Oh. Now there's a tiny one coming over, look. Right, save some for the little one. The little ones are coming over.
I'm going to throw some at the back.
There you go. Oh, has he got it? Yeah, he got it. He got it. Well, he got it. Don, it's all muddy over there.
All right.
No. Hello. Hello. Oh, we banged his chin.
I need to get some video of this.
Has he got, he's huge, this fella, eh?
Yeah.
Would you like some apple?
It's a female, by the way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look, he's been nudged. Look, he's been nudged out of the way. There, the tongs will get him. If you put it on there, the tongs will get him, look. There. I'm scared of him biting my finger. He's got his head in the air. Right, there you go. The carrot, you like carrots?
Yeah.
There you go. He's got that. Oh, that big one's going over, take it off him. Ah, he never took it off him. Watch it, the big one's getting him off. He'll push him out of the way.
Ready? Ready? Didn't hurt.
Look at him with his head in the air. Look. There you go.
There, they're getting them at the back now. There's some more little ones over there, buddy. Why won't they come over and get some? Oh. Hey, they do like carrots, don't they?
Wait,
oh, I dropped it. Gone. Ah, I dropped it.
Right, I want to go and go over this side now.
Right. There you go.
Let me go and give these some over here.
Who?
There's some over to your right.
Is there?
Yeah, she's not had any.
Her?
Yeah.
They have, I've been feeding them.
Right, here you go. It's like giving a donkey stroke.
Oh, there's another one, look, there's another one. They do look like donkeys, don't they?
Oh, look.
Is that nice? Do you want a tickle? You got a tickle? Do you want a chin tickle? There you go.
Ready? Off you go.
Do you want a tickle? There you go.
Oh, they've got bad breath.
Oh, that little one over there wants one, look.
Have you heard them scrunching it?
Yeah, they love it, don't they?
Mm.
We have to wash our hands. Right, would you like a piece of apple?
Not much.
Yeah? Yeah? Would you like a piece of apple? One for you, one for you, yeah? That's for you. And that's for you. A lovely piece of apple. That one over there. No, not that one. There's a little one over there. There you go. Oh, it's gone behind you. Behind you, it's gone behind. There you go. Hey, you're scrunching them, aren't you? And you, is the other one now? Are you scrunching them? Hiya.
That one won't come near because of the hierarchy, that one at the back.
Which one? I've been feeding them too, the smaller
this
ones.
One. Yeah. She's pushing them out of the way. Here. Hang on, where's she gone?
There's a piece of carrot for that little one over there.
Nearly gone now. Yeah. Well, we said we'd come back and bring you some carrots, didn't we, and apples.
There's some on the, let's chop some. He banged off his nut and the little one got it. And why do you keep putting your head in the air like that, you? Hey? Look, 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 tickle his chin. Tickle his chin.
Right, not much left now, guys. I'm afraid. Two pieces, one a piece of apple.
Uh-oh. There's a piece on the floor. Oh, there's a little carrot in there.
Right, all gone.
Right, give that little piece of carrot to that one. There's a piece, did you pick that piece of apple up?
I'm not touching.
Is it under here?
I don't know, who should I give this one to?
I'm not making a choice. I'm not making right. That choice.
Go on.
Oh, he's pushed him out of the way, look. Right, that's it, I'm afraid. That's it, I'm afraid. No more. There's no more. Oh, look at him doting, look.
All gone. All gone, babes.
All gone. When we come next time, we'll bring you some more.
All gone, babes.
Yeah?
There you go.
Some more.
You've had a good scram there.
I've had a good bit of fruit and veg there, haven't I?
Yeah.
Right? There's a big one waiting, and the big one here waiting. If you go to that window, you catch him. Right there he is. That big one there waiting. Yeah. All the little ones are over there. I don't think you can see them with this camera, but all the small ones are over there where that pen is. But these guys have had loads of apples and carrots. They're loving it, don't they, Dom? They love it.
No more left, there's none on the floor left.
I don't know, I thought no. I dropped some apple.
No, we've had it. They've wiped us out clean. Carrot and apple.
down.